Hi, everybody. I'm Boomer Esiason discussing Mario Manningham's beautiful catch in the fourth quarter in Super Bowl XLVI. It was a tremendous catch, and when you watch how he caught the ball in between Sterling Moore and Patrick Chung, and also had the understanding of keeping both feet in bounds right in front of Bill Belichick, it was a thing of beauty. And so many things happened because of that catch. First and foremost, Eli hurried his offense to the line of scrimmage, not giving Bill Belichick an opportunity to discuss with his coaches as to whether or not he should throw the red challenge flag. So because Eli hurried up, Belichick did exactly what I would have done if I were in his situation. He threw the red challenge flag because he knew that was such an important play. The challenge was not overturned. Therefore, Belichick loses one of his three timeouts. Fortunately for the New York Giants, forcing the New England Patriots to allow them to score a few plays later at the end of the fourth quarter. It was a wonderful catch. Now, when you compare this to David Tyree's catch in Super Bowl 42, I'm trying to think which is more important, which is more significant. David Tyree on fourth down, playing against a undefeated New England Patriot team and an improbable opportunity to win in comeback fashion against that football team in Super Bowl 42. I think that's a tad bit bigger than this Mario Manningham catch. But either way, the Giants don't win without either one happening. What a play and what a finish to Super Bowl 46.